What's up gamers, my name is DynaGaming, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get Nex in Warframe without spending any platinum.
The air is still, and the followers wait silently. The reckoning will be a blessing to all of us. And even the reluctant will bask in the Great One's radiant light. This is a message to all of you ignorant children. Give up hope. We are united. We are absolute. And we are watching.
Now, before this video starts, I would like to ask you guys to kindly go down below and hit that subscribe button because we are trying to reach 100 subs by the end of the year and some help with that would be massively appreciated. Also guys, I just wanted to put out another disclaimer. Now, not to alarm you guys or anything, but there is something weird going on in my channel. Now, many viewers have reported being contacted by an ominous person known only as the after watching some of my latest videos, and I wanted to ask anyone to be cautious when talking to this person, and I also wanted to say that I have no affiliation with Alright children, without further ado, let's just get into it. Alright, so the only places that you can farm Nex's blueprints are the Forward Manifestation missions. Now, these missions allow you to get very special battle pay rewards like Fieldron, and they're quite common, I guess. However, before you queue up, be sure to have a Warframe that is max rank or at least fitted with decent mods, because there is a boss battle at the end of each of these missions. And a standard Forward Manifestation involves you cutting through a usually infested enemies, or if you have a stealth frame, just running past them. Now, for the playthrough that I'm doing on this channel right now, I chose Wukong because of his OP dash ability. So, as you guys are about to see, Wukong is not going to be able to do much damage to the Forward because I haven't modded him right. But that's all good, because when you kill him, you get a lot of cool stuff. And as you guys can see, when you extract from the mission, you will see which one of the blueprints you got. Alright children, that was it for this video. As always, be sure to like and subscribe because we are trying to reach 100 subs by the end of the year, and some help with that will be massively appreciated. Also guys, be sure to check out my other Warframe videos, because they seem to be doing quite well. Yeah, that's all I wanted to say. I will be uploading some more now that final exams are over. So, you know, be sure to count on that. Also, guys, be sure to go check out my friend's channels, specifically Nate, because he does some great videos. He just made a video about, like an update video, kind of like what I did before going to Japan. And I thought you guys would like his channel. So let's try and get him to 20 subs because, you know, Nate is a legend. I will also be doing a bunch of collaborations with him in the future, so keep an eye out for those two. Alright, I'm just going to end the recording here. Goodbye, guys.